Yo together and very welcome to StarCraft 2 Legacy of the Void campaign playthrough on Brutal. So we need to talk to Phoenix first.
You and I have stood shoulder to shoulder, blades thrumming in the heat of battle countless times. And now you lead the Protoss. I well with pride at the mere thought of it.
I was chosen to represent the hierarchy by the remaining Judicators and the clans of the Narazim. I am still honored by their choice.
Tassadar must be proud as well.
Tassadar is gone, Phoenix. He fell, bravely sacrificing for his people. He saved us from annihilation.
What? It cannot be. And Ire? Fallen to the Zerg as well?
It has.
How long have I lingered in stasis, becoming this dragoon?
Do you know of the Purifier program, Phoenix?
Of course. The greatest Templar minds replicated. Dangerous machines that had to be shut down.
They were shut down, but we have never ceased the research, and still have tried to find ways to replicate our greatest Templar, to use that ancient technology.
Why do you tell me this?
We are facing a war like none we have seen before. We will need you in the days ahead. Maybe even the Purifiers.
Then my blades are yours, old friend.
Okay, good.
These new Purifier designs rival any technology our people have previously conceived. The replication data is the sort that allows accurate duplication of one's consciousness. Phoenix's personality may be accurate.
How accurate?
Within the 99th percentile.
So there is a chance for discrepancy.
Quite a minuscule one.
And in a lifetime, how many choices does that variation impact? Who would you be with such a difference in the decisions you've made? Keep a watchful eye on Phoenix. If he is to help us, I want to know who he is.
Okay.
You dare too much, Artanis. Your youth makes you rash. We have acquired new robotic support technology for review.
Double shield recharge and guardian shield. Oh, that's not bad. Boosts attack and movement speed. I take that one. Wait, what
Karax
else?
Has utilized data from Glacius to bring the robotic sentinels online.
Oh,
use them wisely.
Oh, that's nice. Sentinel. Revives after taking fatal damage. That's also very helpful, I would say.
Our scouts are reporting Amon's forces are conquering system after system. We must choose our plan of attack carefully, Hierarch.
Yep.
Seeing Phoenix once more perplexes me. I feel sadness, but I should feel joy.
It is said the warrior Phoenix was felled by the Queen of Blades. This approximation is not Phoenix, but he is a reminder of the loss you suffered.
His voice, thoughts, his very presence. He describes memories we shared with such vivid recollection. Every instinct I have tells me that this is my friend, but all logic defies it.
We of the Narazim often ponder whether our people are the sum total of their experiences, or are more than them, a truth lingering inside us. In time, we shall see if this Phoenix has his own truth, or is little more than a flawed forgery.
Oh yeah. I see that. Oh! Sometime later.
Hierarch, I see the master construction of the Zelnaga now. Their understanding that energy, essence, and information are all one. Each interchangeable, each mutable.
Then you uncovered the information Zeratul foresaw within this keystone.
I have. From what I understand, it will lead us to Ulnar.
Ulnar? It is a place of myth. A realm whispered of in our legends.
The homeworld of the Zelnaga. I believe the Keystone can project its location.
Show me, Karax. Must be in error.
The Altarian Rift.
That is impossible. Nothing could survive within such unrelenting forces. It appears I have failed you, Hierarch.
I do not believe so, Karax. It is said that the Zelnaga came from a place where no life should be. This aligns with Zeratul's prophecies. We will go in. Make preparations at once.
Okay.
Zeratul, many thought you mad. And yet, once more, you have seen truer than us all. The Keystone leads us into the Altarian Rift, to the Zelnaga home of Ulnar. It is my destiny to carry your mantle, old friend. I will wake the Zelnaga and honor your legacy.
We sure will find out. So let's talk to all the other guys again.
It is hard to believe we stand above Ulnar, the home of the Ihanri, the Zelnaga. The Judicators theorized the Zelnaga left Ire to return to a place such as this. It is said they slumbered through the ages.
Zeratul believed the artifact would lead us unto hope. The Zelnaga may be the hope he spoke of.
If the legends are true, then the Zelnaga are below, awaiting their children to awaken them.
Then let us hope so. Phoenix, you appear distressed.
Apologies, Hierarch. I have been pondering the events that brought me here. I've discovered there are holes in my memory. Battles recorded here in the ship's archives that I should be able to recall, but cannot.
What is it you have found?
Records of my defeat at Antioch and being revived as a dragoon. But this body, it is clear to me that I am no dragoon.
There is more to those records, Phoenix. But what you uncover may not be desirable.
I am willing to face the truth, old friend, however difficult it may be.
Then I hope you find the answers you seek.
Okay.
How Zeratul foresaw the Keystone would lead us here is uncanny. It is now clear that it was this device's primary purpose.
Zeratul was in touch with an expression of reality beyond my understanding.
This place should not exist. It defies all decrees of science, shatters all understanding of astral mechanics.
I once thought we Protoss had reached the pinnacle of attainable knowledge. I was a fool. There is far more in the galaxy than exists within Protoss understanding, friend Karax. I know this now.
Yep, and same counts for mankind as well.
If the Keystone was constructed to store its origin point within, it would need to be expressed in a unifying language any culture could interpret.
Okay.
Hierarch, it appears we...
Stop talking to me, please! I wanna launch the next mission on Alma.
The sphere of Adun's sensors have located what appears to be an access way into the temple. Our starships are prepared to move on your command.
Okay, let's start the mission then. Ooh, okay. What do we have to do in this mission? I hardly remember. Okay, let's see. There we go.
Here lies the resting place of the Zelnaga. We must find a way to unseal this access way if we are to awaken them. Grand Preserver, what do you know of the temple in the depths below?
Only myth, legend. Here upon Ulnar, the destined races will seek ascension. Their very presence shall open the way forward. I believe these celestial locks are the key. Our forces should claim them in the hopes the way forward presents itself.
Hyrok, the Tal'Darim are here. They are taking control of the celestial locks.
The voices' demands are clear. Keep the temple sealed.
As long as they control the locks, the secrets of the temple will remain hidden from us.
Warriors, engage the enemy and reclaim the locks. Amon will not have his victory so easily.
Okay. Okay, we got
our stargates can now warp in Phoenixes. They are extremely mobile and effective at engaging our enemy across long distances.
So much damage.
State thy bidding. The skies await.
That's quite something.
Time for battle.
So let's see what we can
all
get.
The wings of justice. Oh, wow. Understood. For honor. I stalk
so many troops.
Once Amon's forces have been defeated, our warriors' presence should allow us to lay claim to the lock.
Teleport successful.
You may think like that, but I'm not quite sure.
We Uruk.
So I think I first of all need to take another base soon.
I am eager to strike. On the way.
That's okay. Where do our enemies lurk? Oh, look at that.
We are one.
Anan Puk, time for battle.
I will comply.
Oh, look at that. They can shoot while moving. And also while doing the gravity beam. That's new.
I am eager to strike.
That is very new.
The skies of the sky.
You require my skills.
On the wings of justice. Warp field online. Siravec, cry off.
Where do our enemies live?
I am eager to strike.
Oh, I can activate it like that.
The lock is now ours. These energy patterns indicate once we control the other four, the temple will open.
Be on guard. Amon's servants are moving to seize a lock.
Uh-oh.
Time for battle.
Yeah, but I can't... Well, I could... Nah, that's wasted.
You require my skills.
It appears a lock has fallen to the enemy. We will need to retake it. Quickly.
I mean, basically, I don't... I'm in any hurry, right? Oh, wait a second, I really could need those Vespin Gazers.
State thy bidding. I will.
Okay, I don't know if Phoenixes are really that good in that game, but maybe they are, I don't know. Ah, we will see.
State thy bidding.
There are some resources, I think, on the minimap. At least I can see
very
them.
Well.
Let's see, maybe I can deal some damage there. Oh no, no
we
way.
Move unseen.
Amon's forces are inbound to our nexus point.
The voice of the eclipse.
And how should I defend that?
I am here in the shadows.
You're so funny.
Hierarch, the Tal'Darim have deployed a titanic warp prism. If its core is similar to our own, the reactor is made of pure solarite. If possible, we should destroy it and claim the reactor to enhance our solar core.
Okay, yeah, I will definitely try that. So I lost a stalker, that's okay.
Time for battle.
So I got 6 Phoenix now, I guess I will go up to 8. And then let's see. Wait, can't I just do it like that? Huh. Dealt some damage. Ooh, carrier.
Stay tight. You require my skill.
Anan Porco!
Call success void.
I am
not. Let I use no fury.
I would say that's looking okay.
Now.
Base is under attack.
Oh no!
Stay thy bidding.
That's not good.
I am here in the shadows. You require my skills.
Successful.
Go.
Okay, I need more gateways. Oh no, I am on. Okay. It's okay.
I am here in the shadows.
More gateways. Maybe 6 gateways. And 2 robotics facilities and another pylon.
And then
let's see.
I am the voice.
I am eager to strike.
Okay, is there not?
On the wings of justice. I stalk through the stars.
Okay.
Understood.
I think that's okay now.
Zirovec, Cryon.
Phoenixes are looking good. Should be fine now. Just to make sure that this base won't fall like crazy.
I serve.
Okay. I can't get Tempest right now.
Where
I don't have those units.
Lurk?
Wait a second. I really do need to make sure that this base don't fall. Yeah, there we go.
It appears a lock has fallen to the enemy. We will need to retake it, quickly.
Bam!
Base is under attack.
But we should be fine.
I am eager to strike.
Oh wow, that was very close. Now wait a second, what? No, it's fine, okay. So now I can get, oh yeah, sentries and those immortal.
Teleport successful.
Okay. I should put chrono boosts on that.
Understood.
So they got the lock again.
I am eager to strike. I stalk.
Oh wow! Wow, 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 wow! Wait a second here.
Time for battle.
That's not good at all. Let's retreat back
for honor.
Shortly.
Teleport successful. Shirovac, cry on.
Okay, that's those units.
Our
return to upgrade complete.
On the wings of justice. I stalk through the stars. I am eager to strike.
I can kill those Colossus, and that's good. That's really good. I need more Immortal. Sadly, I don't have any High Templar yet.
This warrior awakens.
Okay, don't block off the probe.
Time for battle.
Okay, there's a big attack coming. But I can... No, I can work with that.
I will comply.
Okay, defended.
Cold is the void.
Oh, okay, I see. I have a lot of power. My opponents.
I return to serve.
Time.
I am the heart of Cold.
So with more Immortal. More of those units.
I am destroyer. You require my skills.
Upgrade wise, it's looking good, I would say.
The scum.
State thy bidding.
Time for.
We are one with the shadow.
I am eager.
I am the heart of.
Okay.
We shall serve forever.
Okay, that was that. Okay, there are a lot of troops. But I think I'm fine so far. And I'm supply kept again.
Upgrade complete.
Okay. I got that one. So some Immortal. Some more pylons. Okay, Solar Ride, I need to destroy the Titanic warp cruise. Oh wow, some
time for battle.
State thy bidding.
Warp field online.
Okay, forget about that one. Wow. That's a lot of stuff actually.
We are one with shadows.
That's a lot of stuff.
This warrior awakens.
Cold, I am the voice of the eclipse.
Okay, I got 4 energizer. That's not too bad, actually.
I am eager.
We
warp field online.
I return okay. To serve.
Wait a second. I can deal with that. Okay.
You require my skills.
I need more Stalker and such because there were some anti-air, anti-ground units, so airships, a carrier and such. So,
a lock has been captured by our foes, Hierarch.
Oh,
we must be cautious.
That's not good. That's not good.
Time for warp field.
We are one with the shadows.
Upgrade complete.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Okay.
I return to serve.
Where are the seeker missiles coming down? I think that was good. Completely Protoss.
I am the voice of the earth.
Completely Protoss that one.
I am the.
Okay. Ah, yeah, I see. I need more pylons. Okay.
State thy bidding. I serve for now.
Okay. There we go. That was the armada I wanted to kill.
The eclipse.
Come on. Can't be that difficult.
State thy bidding.
Ah, yeah, supply cut, of course.
Strike.
I like the Energize thing. It's really good.
I am the voice.
But I do think as well I could need some more Energizers.
Steep.
Like just a few, but Yeah, I need some. There's the Titanic warp person, it's there. Okay.
It shall be at
warp field online.
You require my skills.
Oh, I see that army. Ooh, wow, so many. Uh-oh. That's not good. Okay, that's no way near good. They are waiting, but for what? Oh, no, 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 no. Okay. That's a double strike attack. I should be able to deal with that. Yeah, he can try that for sure. But won't get much done here. Proto's good unit. Okay, so now I can attack there and get the Vespin gas. That's nice. There's the Titanic warp prism again. I also could get two more. Phoenix. Oh, carefully. Okay, what do we have here? Yeah, yeah. I think that's completely fine.
You're one with the shadows.
The enemy closes.
I am the voice of the eclipse.
That's nice.
I return to serve.
This warrior awakens.
Okay, let's attack there. So, energizers, you can do this. Yeah, it's just okay. So now I can get the Titanic warp prism as well. Probably I can get it. Would be nice at least.
Sky Zero Hack. Alan Pokal.
We are one with the shadows.
Or maybe I won't get it this time. Successful. Wait a second.
Let our enemy know our
fury. Nope, it has way too much
the voice of the eclipse.
Stuff there.
It appears a lock has fallen to the enemy. We will need to retake it quickly.
That's okay. Oh wow. Pure Air Terran, I see that working out for him quite well, to be honest. Could we focus fire maybe? That would be nice. I think I'm losing that battle quite heavily, to be honest. Wow, Terran is good. Terran is really good. I think I will get 4 more Stargates. Just in case. Here are my energizers, they all died. Well, that happened from time to time. I'm getting another one as well. Oh wow, big attack! Very big attack. No, you know what? It's okay. I can rebuild those buildings. What I can't do is rebuild the Nexus. Oh god, okay. Okay, I'm taking a lot of damage, apparently. And I don't have that much gas left. I need to hurry up now. I really need to hurry up. Otherwise I will lose because I get gas starved. Oh yeah. I see that problem. So let's go. Activate those things.
State thy bidding.
Okay.
I am
engaging the enemies.
I am the void.
It's not looking good, to be honest. This mission actually is very difficult. I didn't think about that. But it is. I mean, I lose that base as well. Potentially. I really need to hurry up right now.
Upgrade complete.
This warrior awakens.
Okay, can I get the activation lock now? That would be nice. Then the super warp prism. Would be awesome. There's some Vespin gas left there. Don't lose the phoenixes, I do need them. Energizers are all dead, or I don't have any more. I need those.
We are one in the shadows.
Okay.
I am the voice in the eclipse. Stay
so let's now get that one. Let's meet here first.
I return to serve.
Very wise.
Okay, okay, okay. That's okay.
You require my skill.
Engaging the enemy.
So I'm maxed now. I need to make sure that I win this game. Not enough phoenixes. Not enough phoenix.
I am the voice of the eclipse.
So where's the warp prism coming now? Right here. Is it?
Maybe. Is the void.
I need to kill that.
Let our engaging the enemy.
This warrior awakens.
So now I can get it.
It appears a lock has fallen to the enemy. We will need to retake it quickly.
Oh, wait a second. That one. That one and that one. And we got it. Should be fine.
You require my skills.
I now do know why
it is
we should use.
I am warping the vessel's cargo aboard for further study.
Yeah, the Phoenix. Skills. I now know why we should use the Phoenix to keep those locks activated, but
is the void.
So two more, then we are done.
The skies
this should be possible. Okay. Kill all those units.
We are one. I am shadows.
So let's get that one. Come on, follow my units.
You require my skills.
Here they are. Hello. Looking good. Okay, I think we got it now. Should be fine.
Warp field online.
Yeah, there is not much to defend.
I stalk in the stars.
Let our enemy know our fury.
Okay, we got it. We got the solar ride and all the locks. Yay! Okay.
All five locks have been captured, Hierarch. The access way is opening.
It seems Amon's forces have drawn back. I sense only a great stillness from within the temple.
Then we have succeeded. It will not be long before we see what fate has in store for us.
Yeah, that's true. Okay. Yeah, looking good. All the solar ride. Nice. We need that. Very important. Okay. Do we have a cinematic?
I'm afraid the Spear of Adun will not be able to assist you inside the temple. Please be careful, Hierarch.
Okay. So let's save that. Thank you so much for watching. Hope you enjoyed. As always, I wish you a very nice day and